A multiplier that is equal to 3 implies that for every 1 rand change in autonomous spending, you will get a 3 rand change in output and income. So if my autonomous spending, for instance, investment spending decreases by 100, then you can calculate that my output and income will decline by 100 times 3 equals 300 rands, and therefore this statement is correct.